Good evening, ladies and... Oh, who gives a fuck? We're still on Hydros. Seriously, fuck Hydros. Fuck this mission. This is like my, I think, fifth attempt at it? This attack at 20 minutes is really getting on my nerves. I'm not... I think I have a plan. I think I know how to get it this time, but I'll have to see if my plan actually pans out. Probably not really a whole lot of point in showing you guys this part again, because, I mean, well, I assume you all saw it in the fail vid, and I don't think anything's going to change, so I will... Well, I'll see you in about 20 minutes or so when that big attack hits, and we'll see if my plan is successful. But then you won't get to see me build... No, you know what, yes, we'll do that. I'll see you in 20 minutes, guys. We'll find out if my plan was successful. Well, I might see you a bit sooner than that. We'll find out. But... I lied! We're back with exciting boat-on-serpent action! I am glad that worked as well as it did. Where did my other construction guy go? Oh, did I only have the one? Oh, I thought I built another one. I guess not. Oh, they broke both of them. I did build another one. Damn it. Come here, you serpent fuckers. Ah, they're so fast! Why are you so fast? Stop being fast. Yeah, take that, you little fucker. And we're back on... Excitement! Destroyers! Things exploding! More excitement! Missiles! Lasers! Boats! This is what you came to see, ladies and gentlemen. Things exploding. sort of see the what I've done so far, and you might have an inkling of my plan here. We are 15 minutes in, and I hope in 5 minutes' time to basically have another 3 destroyers and start to get some cruisers out. Hopefully by the time the dudes actually turn up, I will have a group of destroyers and a cruiser or two, and hopefully, I'll survive. We'll find out, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be right back. Fire! Oh god, missiles. I think this is it. I think it might be happening. Oh no, it's just a missile cruiser. Eh, whatever. How much is... I really need that hide, so I guess I'm just gonna have to nano stall for a bit. I don't really need these guys, though. Check it out, a little dragon's tooth bunker for my destroyer. Get my Punisher squares up. Guess we don't want any naughty seaplanes getting in the way. And there's one down there too. Huh, didn't leave behind the wreckage. Weird. It looks like nothing interesting is happening yet. We are reaching the 20-minute mark, so I'll probably be back soon, ladies and gentlemen. And we're back, and it looks like this is the attack. We're at the 20-minute mark, so... Well, we'll see. About to get 3 more destroyers out, and that cruiser's gonna come out shortly afterwards. I think I might have enough forces to stop it this time. We'll see. If this is indeed the attack, of course. It might not be. It might just be that destroyer on patrol. Looks like not. Check this out. Actually gonna kill one. Huh. Looks like dying directly over the coral polyps doesn't leave a wreckage behind. It's interesting. I guess that means the polyp... Oh yeah, look, it's even... The wreckage even goes down behind them. I guess those polyps really are actually, like, objects. They're not just a texture on the floor. They're an actual thing. Like rocks. Huh. It's kind of cool. Those Thunderbolts are only 558 metal. It's a little cheaper than I thought they were, actually. Thought they were more like 1,000 metal. Where's the attack? It's never been this late before. I was certain that destroyer, which you guys saw the final few seconds of, was the start of the attack, but it was just a single destroyer. You're kidding me. Is the AI just not... No, that can't be right. It's scripted. It has to happen. If it happens once, it should happen every game, right? TA's AI isn't smart enough to change its tactics on the fly, right? Right? Wait, what was that? They saw something. Boats, what did you see? It's torpedoes. Destroyer. So, I guess the TAI has decided that it wants to fuck with me a bit, and it's just not going to launch the attack it's launched every single time I've played this mission previously to this. So, fuck you too, TAI. Fuck you too. pretty sure Thunderbolts can fire over floating dragon's teeth. They're going to be a little irritated if they can't. Slightly amused, too. Hello, Floofy. It's something this time. No, it's just that ranger again. So it just must be patrolling up and down, shooting the occasional missile at me, and not really impacting my life in any significant way. Now, at this point, I am slightly curious, because supposedly we are trying to delay the arm on Hydros so our forces can search the alien artifacts elsewhere. But if that's so, why is the commander still here? Shouldn't the commander be leading the search for the artifact? I mean, well, shouldn't he? It just seems a bit weird that the commander would be here and running a what's basically a suicidal delaying tactic while the not intelligent robot slaves search for the alien artifact elsewhere without him. I don't know, maybe it's just me. That missing dragon's tooth's irritating me. Back. Warlord's almost done. Oh, wait, here comes the attack. It's only 10 minutes late. Awesome. Everybody back behind the lines. Unless they're just going to run away. Okay then. Well, I now have a significant boat force. It'll be more than sufficient to protect me, I fear. Oh, you fucking torpedo bombers, I hate you so much. Explode horribly and die, torpedo bombers. Explode horribly and die. Gonna hunt down the seaplane platforms and put them out of business. Bloody things. Starting to piss me off. Apparently the computer has opted to fuck with me using seaplanes. What a cunt. must die. Alrighty, I think some decent positioning there. Let's see if I can turn these guys around so they can, sort of come in. Yeah, there we go, that's better. I'm sorry, my OCD got the better of me there. First seaplane platform. Yeah, it's only 5.7. Should be fine. There's the spare construction ship. Let's have him go reclaim that. Build a thingy there, because why the hell not? And then he can run back with his tail between his legs, because that's a very dangerous place, and I don't want him sitting there. Looks like we're going on hiatus. I need a fancy word for this or something. I don't know. Maybe I'll work something out later. See you soon. And we're back, ladies and gentlemen, and this time we really are under attack. That was weird. See, there's the subs. The destroyer's got everything. They're just gonna turn around and go home again. What the hell is going on? This is ridiculous. Yeah, I just decided that it's not gonna hit me with anything except for seaplanes. It's really fucking irritating. I guess they're not going away. they are attacking. They're just taking their sweet time about it. Alright, let's go fuck them up. Got a millennium. Blew up the millennium. Return of Boot Swarm. Boot Swarm 2. Boot harder. Appear that the excitement is over for the time being. So we'll be going back on hold, and I will see you guys soon. Death. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the rare and effervescent Typhoon Mating Flower. Look at that. Isn't it beautiful? Watch the wonders. Swirling motion as the typhoons dance through each other. Alright, that's enough of that. Right, let's see if we can go do some damage, ladies and gentlemen. First, I think... whoop. Let's clear out this area here to the east. Alright, looks like it's clean. Could probably have taken the metal spots there for a bit of a faster start, but it doesn't matter. Careful about those carriers. They got fusion reactors on board, and they do not like being blown up. Holy crap, that's a lot of stuff. Well, that ends that. But I'll have a few more soon enough. Let's make our next attack with 20 typhoons. Yes. 20. Wait for the next round of guys to come out, and then we're gonna go blow up some arm. Here we go. The arm have a lot of fucking metal extractors. Hopefully this is the last of them. Wow, that's a lot of guys. Okay, yeah, they cover the entire southern bit of the map. Gentlemen. Let's roll. Dance, Hunter, dance! Dance for my entertainment! And pleasure. Swarm! Boat swarm! That was not really a swarm. Naval warfare! Oh shit, there's an advanced torpedo launcher down there somewhere. Yeah, there it is. They sunk my... No wait, I sunk their battleship. Sink more of their battleships. Guys, and clean up. Just these things left, I think, yeah. The victory gong. See you next time, ladies and gentlemen.